Founded in the 1900s by William H. Harvey, the Monte Ne ruins are now underwater. When the water level drops, the Monte Ne ruins surface, and the locals come out to pay a visit. Arkansas' sunken city has been under the waters of Beaver Lake since 1966. Last part of the resort that is still surfaced above Beaver Lake is the hotel that stands 30 feet above the lake, or 3 stories tall.